The imaging has helped raise awareness for dyslexia, but it is surprising still how many misconceptions there are about dyslexia. I think it is important that people understand it's a difficulty with reading words at the text level. It's that then impairs their reading comprehension, because if they were read the text, they have no difficulties in understanding it and answering questions about it. And I think it's important to understand that really the primary treatment that helps is by addressing the difficulties in decoding and understanding how sounds map onto words and parts of words. And there are misconceptions about other treatment approaches, and there are misconceptions about what dyslexia is. It's not about reversing letters or seeing things backwards. It's really about not being able to sound out those words.